Thank you. partner. Comfort was the only thing keeping those six maniacs in check.
Some sort of a natural inhibitor to their powers. They're painful.
And very rare. The Zeti have an innate ability to manipulate magnetic fields. They can make electronics, including my mechs, do interesting things. I controlled those powers with the punk. Until Sonic punted it away with his typical stupidity.
Get lost, Eggman! Let us get things under control!
I hope the Zeti eat you alive, you meddling hedgehog.
Okay, if it pleases the court, all those who think Eggman is a total bonehead raise their hands.
Well, here you go, folks. The motion is passed unanimous.
I didn't raise my hand.
Thank you. Thank you.
Than I anticipated. He shows much potential.
Who cares about him? Now that I'm free, I want to squeeze Eggman till he pops.
And eat him, I suppose.
Well, yeah.
Better ways to make him suffer.
But more delicious?
What would you say if I told you we could destroy Eggman's world and then use its energy to make ourselves unbelievably powerful?
Say that I taught you well.
Yes, you have. And it will be Eggman's own creation that causes his destruction.
Breathe.
going on?
Thank you.
Your time is almost over, Mash Hedgehog. I shall prepare for you a lesson in respect. Painful lesson.
Oh, someone's gonna get taken to school, all right.
Follow if you dare.
Bring Thank you.
Once it reaches full power, it can't be shut off. It will drain our world dry.
was talking about.
You just want to go smash, don't you?
Well, yeah. What? It's what I do.
Oh, always your answer to everything, Hedgehog. If you wish to create a cataclysmic explosion that will incinerate everything within 100 miles, please smash away.
So, there's no off switch?
No, not anymore. I need to get to the machine and reprogram the shutdown sequence. I'll supply the brains. You will supply the brawn I need to get past the Zeddy.
Oh, and you're asking so nice.
Good one, buddy.
Thanks.
Man up, Tails. I don't like working with my most hated enemies any more than you do. But our entire world is at stake.
Yeah, well, teaming up with you feels like the end of the world, Eggman. I don't want to take a long shower by the time we're done.